that's meant to really give you hope. I really want you to feel that, and especially during these times, that if we can do it, you can do it too.
Correct.
Okay? And so even through this times, that's where we feel that our role is, mm-hmm. is to give you hope. And so if I was constantly putting out, political things and stoking the flames, mm-hmm. and that kind of a thing, I know that you guys know that. The guys that get it know it, mm-hmm. okay? You know that's going on, okay? I don't think it's my role. I don't want to take that role where I'm constantly stoking those flames and making you fearful, mm-hmm. and reminding you, like my brother Matt Carter and my student and my, mm-hmm. part of our private coaching, and he lives up underneath the tyrant there in
Michigan.
In Michigan, that it'd probably be best for them to leave the state.
Get out.
Same with my Californian guy. I mean, mm-hmm. in fact, if you live in California, I don't understand why you live in California. Mm-hmm. Okay, and I'll get to why. What that's really meant to be, okay? Mm-hmm. Why, how things are happening. Anyways, mm-hmm. if I was really hitting and pounding on that and talking to deep state stuff and going that route, that is
talking
a tendency to make us fearful all the time.
Right.
Okay? Mm-hmm. And I want to help make you hopeful. Mm-hmm. In fact, even like I said, with our clients, our role has been to push them forward, to be moving forward. You're not going to die. Don't worry. Take care of Mrs. Jones.
Take the hill.
Right. If she wants you to wear your mask, okay, then wear a mask. Mm-hmm. But get your guys working, and just keep moving forward. Get the truck. Get the stuff. Yeah. Just keep moving forward. Keep moving forward. And they're having record months.
Right.
They're having right now. Record. Mm-hmm.
Right
record.
Now. Record months.
Right now, mm-hmm. okay? In fact, we're having a problem with a lot of them just can't get guys because guys have decided to go on unemployment,
right?
Which tells you about their character, by the way, mm-hmm. okay? Which is a little sad, all right? Much rather sit on my butt
and
take a handout from the government,
right.
Which is, I think that's the...
Oh, that's maddening.
That's slavery, I think.
I think it kind of is.
I think that it's slavery, mm-hmm. okay? So anyways, the point I want to make is to make you hopeful to push forward, okay?